What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CM Puma, and we are in my career mode trying to make our way up this Intercontinental Championship ladder. We just finished out a rivalry with John Cena, and we moved up one spot over an entire month. So that's annoying. But we are about to face off with Baron Blade, who is number two, Finn Balor, who is number four, and Dolph Ziggler, who's number six, in this Fatal 4-Way Battle Royal on Raw. So I think we might have a decent chance of maybe moving up if we can put on a five-star match and win this match here in February, the first week of February. You can see over here that John Cena, that CM Puma is a 91 overall, and we've only held the NXT Championship. And like I said, it's been hell trying to get up these rankings. So let's get into our match here. Look at this match here. My goodness. And this one. We're taking on number two, number four, and number six contenders for the Intercontinental Championship. Like I said, we are number seven. So if we can get a victory here, I think we have a good chance of moving up. Here we go, folks. Fatal 4-Way. Puma, Ziggler, Finn Balor, and Baron Blade. I was going to say it looks like we were going after Dolph first, but we're going to take on one of our formal rivals in Baron Blade. Oh, there's no ref, so I'm guessing Battle Royal is over the top. Look at this, and flatliner. And we're not going to take any chances. We're just going to... Oof, I was going to say we're just going to try to put a beating on old Baron Blade here. Oh, yep, it's over the top rope. Get off of me. Okay, that's good to know. Too fast, and we get reversed by Baron friggin' Blade. He's stomping away. Nope. Get off me. And there goes Dolph over the top, and he swings himself back in. Dang. Baron, why are you blocking all these moves? Excuse me, I friggin' yawned right in the middle of this thing. Face buster by Ziggler. And, oh, European uppercut. Look at this. We've seen it before. Bam, pile driver. Dolph is asking Finn to stand up. Ooh. Nice. He caught Baron with that diving famouser. Oh, geez. And I don't have a major reversal. Finn Balor makes his way back in. Jeez. Oh. And we know, I was going to say we're going to catch Baron, but that's not going to happen. And get back. Oh, Baron with that big spine buster on Puma. My gosh. We are really not in a good way here. Nice reversal. Boy, Baron is reversing everything. My goodness. Too fast on that. And again, we don't have that major reversal, and he slams us down very hard onto the mat. Oh, snap in the neck. Dolph so far has got the best health going on, and we hit him with that pile driver again unintentionally. Not what I wanted to do there. And he freaking Baron Blade, I swear, he's got us by the head, and we have zero reversals left. Look at the strength of Mr. Blade. And oh, there goes Ziggler. After I just said he had the best health, Ziggler goes out. And we're going to send Baron, and then we're going to face bulldog him right there. Face bulldog? Finn hooking us up. Oh, what a brain buster. Finn's got a ton of reversals. So this is not looking very well for CM Puma, that's for sure. And an Enziguri. We need Baron and Finn to go at it. And right now, I guess Puma's the biggest threat. Because here we go. Over the top. Oh my gosh. And we got to press buttons so we don't get kicked out. We don't want to get kicked out. Oh my gosh. I really thought we were going right there. Get out of here. And you two need to fight. No. Dang, I can't get away from these guys. Why aren't they going after each other here? We have zero reversals left. None. There's nothing we can do at this point. Finn taking us over the top. My gosh, this is not good at all. We're going to have to burn a finisher so we can get back in the ring here. Fight each other. And no, we go to catch somebody and we're unable to. Shoot, come on, Finn. And we get brought over hard. Now we need to try and use our comeback, and we can't. We reverse out of it. Puma now picking Finn up. Picking up Baron Blade. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is not good. And he reverses our punch. Picks us up. Oh my gosh. This is not good. And a kick to the side of the face. All right, Baron and Finn. Y'all need to fight each other. Oh my god, this is terrible. Oh. And Finn is going to interrupt his top rope five-knuckle shuffle. Too fast. And, oh, come on. There we go. Thank you, Baron. I don't know who I'm trying to hit, but I end up hitting no one. They hit each other and still aren't going after each other. Oh, jeez. Everything. This has not been Puma's match, that is for sure, because we've just been getting murdered. This is supposed to be a fatal four-way, and it is not. Jeez. This is a friggin' two-on-one here. There's no way that we are we're getting the victory. None at all. And Baron right to the back of the head of Finn Balor. This might be the opening we're looking for if we can get up. And we've only got one reversal and I don't want to use it, and it apparently chose one for us. Jeez! Why can't I get anything going here? There we go. Yeah, you deal with him. Oh my gosh. I gotta do something. Oh! There he goes. He's gone. And now we can focus on Finn Balor. Good night, Irene. And stomach kick. And we're going to pick him up. Face buster. Nice. Holy Toledo. Uh-oh. Too fast. Over the top rope, but it looks like we are just too good, and we're going to stay in this thing. Big knee to the face of Finn Balor. Come on, Puma, turn around. Why can't I hit him with this? Get over here into this corner. Here we go. Unless he reverses it, because he's been reversing. They have been reversing everything, and I just said that would happen. Ah. Brainbuster from Finn. And an elbow across the chest. My goodness. What are Finn's special moves here? The drop kick and the DDT. No, we reversed it. And a European uppercut for his troubles. Lay down, Finn. Here we go. Maybe. Oh, we catch him big time. Right across the chin.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far.
Oh, he blocks it. No, we come back with the super kick. That is one of the new moves from the Future Stars pack. Right there. Very nice move from Puma. Uh-huh. And we're going to toss Finn down right there. Oh, he gets out of it. But he goes right into the Dragon Suplex. Nice move there from Puma. And maybe we can get him to waste that reversal. He reverses out of it. But, it didn't end up costing him a reversal. Shit. Nothing we could do there. We're pushing the buttons, and we get eliminated by Finn Balor. Oh, man, I didn't like that match at all. There was nothing we could do. Everybody was coming after Puma. He has got to be the biggest threat to these guys right now if they're coming after him like that. Okay, so here we are on SmackDown, and it looks like we're going to be taking on Dolph Ziggler. Whoa. That is some serious star power against some not-so-serious star power. And I was hoping that we would see some of the guys from the Future Stars pack coming in here, but it doesn't look like we're going to see them. Let's head over. There's Ty Dillinger at number 7. Austin Aries at number 8. Okay. We got nobody here. I mean, nobody from the pack anyway. Nobody from there. Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson. There you go. They're number 4. And the World Heavyweight Championship. Nobody from the Future Stars pack. But that's cool to see Ty Dillinger in there for the NXT Championship. And Austin Aries as well. Very cool. But we have a match against Dolph. Let's get into it. I have no doubt that we can beat Dolph, but let's get in there and show him who's boss. So here we are going one-on-one with Dolph Ziggler. I really wish that we had won that match on... We got right into that move. And, nice reversal there from Dolph. Nice reversal from Puma. What? Oh! I forget these moves sometimes. I was about to get pissed. Oh, that was some Viscera-type stuff. Here we go. Grabbing him, hooking the wrist, and flipping him over. I really wish we had won that matchup. That Fatal 4-Way Battle Royal, that would have been very good for, I think, Puma on the list. And over the top, Puma goes, my goodness, he went straight to the floor. He didn't even make it to the apron. Come on, dude. You know you gotta keep your eye on CM Puma at all times. Into the barricade he goes, and a kick. Puma stunner. Holy Toledo. Back in the ring we go. Just to go back out and... Oh my God. Dolph Ziggler's gonna die. Now, had these fools played the Fatal 4-Way or fought in that Fatal 4-Way the way they were supposed to, jumping complete shot right there, then maybe we would have had a chance, but everyone attacked Puma, and that just wasn't cool, I didn't think. No, I'm not going to let you go off like that, dude. Oh, kick to the face, and geez, what a clothesline from behind. Oh, we missed. And a running rocket kick. And up top we go. That's one of the new moves CM Puma also has, is that rocket kick. Dang, I'm out of reversals. And then the other new one, one of the new ones, is a finishing move, which we replace the RKO. Oh, man, please tell me. Okay, too late. But I just didn't want that to be those crazy long. Can I? Oh, he's going to drag us out. And go for the pin? I don't think so. There we go. We kicked out. Oof. I'm so much stronger than you. Oh, and he hits us right there. Run. And we get super kicked. And over the top rope we go. And we don't have any reversals. And what are you doing? Come on, Puma. Wake up, dude. Wake it up. Wake up, wake up. And we catch him just as he gets to us. But, oh, man. We get hurt in the process. And he darts out of the way there. And we land flat on our stomach. Uh-oh. Oh, DDT. That jumping DDT. He got us. He got us with that one. And, oh, my gosh. This is what it's not that I don't like this move. It's just this thing takes forever. Okay, another elbow drop. Okay, another elbow drop. And another one. Okay, can we finish this already, Dolph? Thank you. Thank you. I'm over it. Jeez and rice. All right, all right. I see. I feel you. Uh-oh. Okay. We gotta reverse this. No. Get your jerk. And the gun stun. That's what that is. I want to say that's Carl Anderson right there. That might be his move. Not totally sure. But I saw it on the new moves pack. And gotta have it. It reminds me more of the actual Puma Cutter, which was the standing cutter, the PKO, which was DDP, the Diamond Cutter, basically. Boom! And you know we got to go 5 stars. We got to try to get 5 stars, so that's what we're doing here. That was the original PKO, the Puma Cutter, which was the Diamond Cutter. And for whatever reason, I can't get that move for some strange reason. I don't know. It's weird. Into the corner we go. Too fast. And shoulder first into the turnbuckle. My goodness. Weren't too fast that time. Come on, man. And now there's nothing we can do. We just have to take this beating because I went for an enziguri and missed. And Dolph now from the top hooking us up. Oh my gosh. We get dropped extremely hard on our back and head, but no. I'm not going to let that happen. God, he's too quick. And I just can't get out of the move in time. Or I can't get a punch off in time. He's too fast. Much faster. Oh. Come on, can I get it? Oh, he's making a stand up. He is making a stand. I was going to go for the catching. Can I still do it? I can. Oh, my God. Dolph Ziggler gets planted. And we hit him with a clothesline. And now he's got no reversals, and we are going in. Got him. Uh-oh. Shoot. Hey, man, he is quick. And we can't reverse that, but that's okay. Dolph now with the signature. Oh, he got us. Jeez. Oh, my gosh. Uh-oh. Oh, we kicked out. We were able to kick out. My goodness. Dolph with that finisher, though. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And we kick him off. Okay. And we've already kicked him in the face once. But we're going to kick him in the face again. Oh, man. He's got to be dead. I'm going to do some stomping here. Ugh, he's just too fast. I can't get those punches off quick enough. He hits us with a neck breaker. And I'm going to let him taunt. I'm going to let him as I lay here on the ground, unable to move. Because we only have one reversal. Oh, now we have two. And he's got a finisher, though. Uh-oh. Too late. Oh, man. He is working us. What's he doing here? What is this? Sweet chin music? No! We get out of it. And, oh, you're done. You are done. Get him over. Drop him on his face. And, guys, that's a five-star match against Dolph Ziggler. Count it out, ref. Two. Come on. Nice. We get the victory. We needed that victory after what just happened on Raw. There we go. Man, please tell me we're moving up the list. Let's see. All right, well, here we are in the second week, and we have not moved up the list. T-shirt sales are kind of going down a little bit. We are unfavorable with the Authority, and we're still number 7. But we do get to face off against Dean Ambrose in the main event. Ooh, good. Good. You get that, Baron Blade. There's Big Train taking on Jack Swagger. That's good to see. These two guys look the same. There's Luke Luger. That dude's a beast. Voorhees over there. Oh. It looks like we're running in here. Neville and John. Are these guys on the list? I know John isn't on the list anymore. We just completely destroyed him. And neither is Neville, so I don't know what's gonna happen there. I just have no idea. Kalisto is now above us. Dolph has moved down, but we didn't move anywhere up. We didn't go anywhere, and that's annoying. So maybe we can run in on Cesaro. Does he have a match? He does, but it's this one there. And that's all the guys ahead of me, pretty much. I don't want to run in on this match because it doesn't benefit me in any way. Because I don't want to start a rivalry with somebody that's not going to benefit. We've already been in a rivalry with John, and we've faced Neville a million times. So I'm going to cancel that. And, I mean, we're just going to do our match with Dean Ambrose in the next one. So hopefully we can start moving up in this ladder. I just don't know what else we can do. We are getting 5-star matches. We're winning other than that Fatal 4-Way. And, I mean, who knows? I don't know what's going on. So if you guys can help me and give me some ideas or give me some tips on what I need to be doing to get the victory as well at, well, I'm getting that victory, but moving up the list of the IC title, that'd be fantastic because I don't know what to do. I've done everything I know how to do. So that's going to be it. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Come back. We take on Dean Ambrose in the main event on Raw.